My sister Veronica and I had this double act, and my husband Charlie traveled around with us. Now, for the last number in our act, we did these 20 acrobatic tricks in a row. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, splits, spread eagles, backflips, flip-flops, one right after the other. So this one night before the show, we're down at the Hotel Cicero. The three of us boozing, having a few laughs. And we run out of ice, so I go out to get some. I come back, open the door, and there's Veronica and Charlie doing number 17. The spread eagle. Well, I was in such a state of shock, I completely blacked out. I can't remember a thing. It wasn't until later, when I was washing the blood off my hands, I even knew they were dead.